and gentlemen, welcome to Ottopedia. How are you doing today? Doing all right? Having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing Dune mechanics to survive the steampunk era, the prologue version, and at our in-spot series. You can find all of the in-games that we play on this channel on the top of the screen as the in-spot series. You just all of the in-games at playlist. Anyways, and before we jump straight into the game, if you like to support me, please consider liking and subscribing to my channel. It really helps out, and write a comment about anything would you like to say to me. You can even say, you suck, you really, your views are bad. It even needs a feedback to improve, and I like it. Just liking and doing some stuff, like, it really has to support me, whatever I'm trying to do here. Anyways, enough of my rambling. Let's jump into the game and see what this game is all about, right, folks? Okay, A to open inventory and A to close it. First, we'll be able to first factory. Place sand. Music are pretty cool, but it probably copyrighted, so hey, my first factory is assembled. Water, water engine, open inventory, and use the ball on the steam engine. Okay. Let's check some stuff. Epic. Okay. Controls. There's no controls. Okay. Oh, I put this one right there. I should draw login to own. Thank you. Bay 02i. Some mining, huh? We're gonna have to do some mining. B-O-3-I, let's go B-O-3-I. I'm gonna support video when I get all this stuff. Okay, I got the necessary parts to create, and then it will probably ask us to create the other parts as well. Creating, it's a bit cool, but at the same time, it is complicated issue, I guess. Thank you. guys, I'm gonna do more construction, so, and 0602, you're gonna have to wait a little bit while I was do some more construction work. Okay, so we are at our last part. This is it. Okay, our temperature levels, as you can see, they're down. We need wood. Get wood to put on these. As you can see, temperature levels a little bit higher, rising. Put some more wood. Now it should melt it down. Let's create a loft part. The animations are pretty cool. It's just paint different animations. Crafting animation, bombs, water to cool down. Nice. We're gonna go for it, and we're gonna maybe put this one. It should be ready. Great. What we need? Let's go. It's slow as stuff as well. Let's get some wood. As well, but I don't know where to put the greens. So from here, I guess, I don't know. It will allow us to create stuff. So smelled in foil and in the glass tree as an iron. Okay. This way, so we gotta get some water. We're gonna put it right there. Oh, here it is. We'll help you catch SOS signals. Okay, we're gonna go create some new stuff and do new stuff. This is it. It's a pretty cool game when it came out. It definitely go around. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.